Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, and I'm the belligerent introvert, and this is part two of Let's Play Asura's Wrath. Let's continue on as soon as it gets done loading. Alright, let's. Episode menu. Okay. Episode menu. Continue previous game. Why doesn't it just say continue? Gotta be different. For no apparent reason. Alright, old friends, new enemies. Good idea. Let's play. After a long summer, Asura awoke in Gaia. 12,000 years have passed. The world known was no more. Nothing had changed. Nothing. The never-ending struggle between humans and Goma continued to rage. As Azura witnessed the Goma attack a village, a familiar place appears before him. Yes, let's start this episode. Let's continue on. Alright, oh! Dancing Shadows! Alright, I guess, okay, I guess that's the way I need to go. Let's see if we go back this way. I can only walk. And we're walking. Oh, I guess it's a dead end. Alright, let's get a move on. Let's get a move on. Alright. Interesting. Episode 4, Old Friends, New Enemies. Something's going on. They're running for their lives. Goma!
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 Goma! Goma!
Protect ourselves. Protect me, Cone. Protect me.
Sarisha.
Sebete Hamadora.
Amura Chata.
Not Goma. Those are Goma. Power and purity level 32. Interesting. I'll punch you in the face if you come near me. Change. I could scream out. I forgot. Circles melee attack. There you go. Circle gets a square. Shotgun. Shotgunning fist that can also make me move. Go. Heavy attack. Missed that one. Go. Got that. Let's see what we got here. Up in here. Nailed it. Sceptron Merrick. Okay. I guess guardians are coming. I guess they're not wanting to help. Purification through private user destruction. But it's already been purified, and don't you think that's a little overkill?
You have returned.
Yes, I have. What's that to ya?
Back from the dead!
Captain Urshio. Asura! Yes.
We shall send you back to the shadows of death, along with the Goma!
Sure, you could try it. You could try. You're not gonna succeed. Well, maybe you are. To an extent. Hey, could we be working together to get, working together to kill these Goma, but you want to go after me first. Alright, I see how that is. Nailed it. I will use my shotgun punch to fend you off for a little bit. And I will swing. Shotgun punch. Not keep you all in your guard, and then jump and miss. Raging punch. No, you're not. I guess it's gonna take you a little bit more than just shotgun punches to do that. Alright. How about a few of these? Punch you and burst. Good. I guess it wasn't great, but it's good. It was good. It wasn't okay, but it was good. Huh. Took care of that guy easily enough. Going after the big ship, I guess. Now. Yes. Yes-a-ree. I guess he found me.
All ships, prepare for purification.
It's gonna be need a lot more than just a ship. Maybe that guy should get down, that rather large guy. Purifier. I guess you've gotten really fat because of being lazy. Just by relying on. Oh, okay. Actually, get out and do something.
Turn to find the traitor.
Redemption troop Major Tazan.
Rip him apart.
Oh, sure. Sure. I'll just make you miss because you're so big. Compared to how big I am, how small I am, I mean. Make you miss. How about if I just do. That was a lucky blow there, guy. I will kick you in the face again. How do you like being. Forgot that I can actually lock onto the target. How about if I punch you in the back while you're up? Oh, I think. There you go. Now use my heavy to go keep your friends off me. Huh. Maybe you shouldn't try that. I can just attack you while your back's exposed. You keep trying to charge me, but I just keep dodging because, you know, you being that large, it's pretty hard for me not to miss. Ooh, thank you. Thank you. I will burst into your face. Burst in your face. Okay. Gaman Crusher. Impurity level 680. Oh, I guess it took care of that guy. Fair enough. And he's trying to suck things in. Got it. Oh, Okay, then. I see. I must stop him. I guess they just took that guy out, and I wonder what happened to his souls.
No soul shall fall into the hands of the Goma.
Good. Nice purifying.
What Deus spoke of was true.
What?
It has been a while. Traitor.
I'm no traitor. If that's what you think, you'll be wrong. So is Wrath. Yay.
What Lord Deus spoke of was true.
No.
It's been a while. Traitor.
I'm no traitor.
Actually thought you
fat man
enough to come back.
Yes.
Who are you? Do not tell me you have forgotten everything.
I have, if that's what you mean. I have.
You forget the great Wizen. Wizen.
I did. You got a problem with that? And I used to be one of the deities, so I'm not afraid.
Seven deities.
There are eight of us.
The eight guardian generals who knew only war are no more.
But it looks like you still only me. You do. You talk too much.
How pitiful. Your ears have become so sullied that you cannot even comprehend words of purity! Feel my wrath!
Yeah, fair enough. But I don't think it's gonna... I don't feel that much. I'm not gonna feel that much. Got some upgrades, I see. Oops, missed that one. Kinda, sorta. Shotgun to the face. Oh, no joy. I'll just knock those away. Throw that back at you. Good luck with that. Alright, Yeah. You're about as tough as a fart. Yay! Ah, oh, you knocked me slightly over. Alright, what are you gonna do? Oh, not more of this shit. As you can tell, it's not working. And I will punch you in the face. In the face. Oh no, whatever shall I do? I think I shall dodge. Ow, that was kind of got in the way. Get back here. Oh, boo-hoo. I'll just dodge and knock that one back at you. And a bursting rage of fire. Wrong button. Great, awesome. I got it. Great. I'll throw you down this mountain. So you like it? How you fall from a great height? Oh, and here he comes back. Oh, so you can grow. I'm not impressed at all. Not at all. Ooh, you knocked me down. Ooh.
Scared speechless, are you?
No.
While you had slumbered for 12,000 years, we attained new heights.
Oh, just getting bigger? I'm not impressed.
Witness the power bestowed upon us by our priestess, your very daughter, Mithra!
Only because you lied to her.
My daughter.
Still alive? Good.
Mithra's power.
What did you do to her?
Tell me what you've done with her!
What have you done? Oh, no, I...
You will have to make me!
Oh, no. Couldn't see that coming. Not from a mile away, couldn't see that coming. Not at all. Total rank. Ooh, what's my total rank? What's my total rank? A, B, C, A, B, B! Yay! Yay, got some art, new concept, yay, extras, yay, okay, new video, okay, extras, okay. Let's continue on in this live stream of Azura's Wrath. Just refresh that real quick. See if anyone's on the chat. Saving. Oh, okay, save us. Alright, let's get going. Meeting chamber. Next. It seems like he's returned. You don't say. Professor, so that's impossible. Nothing is impossible. Actually, sounds like fun. Silence. He's nothing but a speck of dust in the past. Indeed, our powers then has nothing compared to what we're capable of now. I think over the time we had an actual sort of effort in preserving one large goma. How pitiful we once were. How well should proceed, my lord? If we please, we can depart immediately to Prefidium. I've already sent Wazen to let him take care of our old friend. Can you imagine the look on his face now? He hasn't the slightest idea of how powerless he is against us. So, I think you'd be surprised. Explain. There's no guarantees in battle. Nothing is impossible. Ha 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 ha.
Now one of the self-proclaimed seven deities, Wizen is intent on sending Asura back to Naraka. His
that
power
is
more terrible and fearsome than when he served as one of the eight Guardian Generals. His power threatens to crush Asura.
It does. Azura's Wrath. Go to next episode, of course. Of course. A horse, of course, indeed. In course, of course, a horse.
Witness the
power bestowed upon us by pieces. Alright. Yes. 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 Hollow victory.
Tell me what you've done with her.
What have you done? I plan on it. Huh. Thank you. That made it easier. I will destroy you! Alright, drag. Press triangle to swap less than once. My powerful move.
Oh.
kind of missed. You're gonna miss on this. They're so big, it's easy to make you miss. You telegraph everything you do. I will jump over your head. And I will just start firing at you again. Ow, ow, ow. And burst into your face! Great. There you go. Punch you in the face. Ow. I'm kinda sort of hurt. I think that stopped me. Kinda hurt a little bit. You keep punching me, but when you think that's gonna do something.
Can you feel it? She.
Oops. Gotta keep doing this. Burst. Yeah. Okay, hold on. Give me a moment. Six arm man, get him! Oh, you need people. Oh, okay. You need missiles. You're not even hitting me. Funny. This is actually doing something. It is. Good. I can just shoot your missiles out of the sky. Don't you know it's not polite to jump on somebody when they're. Okay, that's just me that's doing that. Gonna do it. Gonna take your ship out of the sky. Gonna do it. Gonna blow your ship out of the sky. Gonna do it. Gonna get out of the sky. Burst. Excellent. I told you I'd blow it up out of the sky. And I'm dead. And I blew it up out of the sky. How do you like them apples? So I grew weak. When it was you, it was weak. And it just came out to my level now. I will throw that back at you. Gotta make a miss. Throw your missiles back at you. How do you like them apples? Sure, we can keep running in circles. And I will burst in your face again. Yeah, that was good. Haha, you thought your size mattered. Got an excellent on this one. Alright, telegraph your attack like that. Go for it. Nailed it. Oh, burst in your face. Through your chest. Through your chest. How do you like that? How do you like that? Wow, I launched him. Launched him pretty far. Wow. Wonder where I launched him off to. Huh.
Do you think a mere monkey like you can defeat a god?
Yes.
Behold, I shall show you our true power.
You do that.
Mantra reactor, release! I call upon the power of the mantra!
You do that. You do that. You do that. Interesting.
I am Wizen of the Seven Deities. I am an absolute being that protects this world and its mortals.
By trying to create tsunamis. That sounds like earthquakes and tsunamis. That sounds like a good plan right there. Okay, hold on, ladies and gentlemen. I will be back.
Traitorous! You!
No. It wasn't me! I had decided to see.
What is this?
What great rebirth?
Father!
Your death shall be the mine.
Alright, back, ladies and gentlemen. Kinda missed what was going on, but. Looks like a cutscene. Oh, flashbacks. Alright. I didn't mess up any, okay, he used his finger to try and crush him. I remember now.
You bastards.
Gonna do this. Oh, you thought you could crush me with a finger, did ya? Did ya? I will punch your finger with my six fists. I need to keep going. Okay. Seems like I just broke all my arms off. Alright then. And I only have one arm left. Burning bursts of fury! Great. That did something. Interesting. Okay, purifying, interesting. Well, that took care of that. Explosion. Took care of him through explosions.
Why are you here, Asura?
Why am I?
You know what you want.
I just want to live. Do my job.
Failed once at living.
Well, I got another shot at it.
You
so.
Are a fool.
No, I'm not.
Next time, do not come back.
You think you're gonna stop me now just because I don't have any arms? Just because I don't have any arms, you think you can take me on, do you? Ooh, what rank did I get? C, S, and A. A ranking, yay! Extras, ooh, man, that all I'm interested in. Any extras? Next. New video has been extra. Alright, new gauge has been it. Defender! Yeah, six armed man. Next. Alright, save was successful. Good. Good. Excellent. Meeting chamber. Impossible. How Wesen could have lost to him? He has brought shame to 70s. In all honesty, I'm not surprised. Wesen is the weakest among us after all. He lost a moment. He believed that size equals strength. That he did. In any case, the real problem is the fact that the fat idiot wasted a similar amount of mantra in a month that took us so long to accumulate. Fool. Our cause will not be wavered because something as trivial as this. Who cares about the cause? I'll come for fun. Not so fast. A large goma has appeared on the surface. When Wiss is gone, I need someone to handle it. Then have someone handle it. I only follow what my blade thirsts for. Oops. While you two are arguing, Yasha went after Zer himself. Hee hee. That could be fun to watch.
After the defeat of Wizen, Asura's old rival Yasha appears. Ever calm and collected, he outmatches Asura in every regard.
Fair enough.
However, Yasha says something that ignites the fires of rage within Asura.
It does. Zerzereth. Go to the next episode. Like an old Hold the west standoff. Maybe.
Not come back.
Think you could take me down that easily? Sure, I may not have my arm, but... Confessions of a Mask.
You're... Yasha.
Yes? 70 it is Yasha.
Asura, why have you come back?
Why not? I will continue to fight.
Avenge your wife's death.
You wouldn't be so cool if I actually had my arms.
12,000 years ago.
Catch you off your feet. And I'll kick you while you're down. Yeah, there is.
Do you realize why you wasted?
I will headbutt you round the arena.
No, I suppose not. You are not familiar with our way of life. Because of this, your existence threatens everything.
No, it doesn't. Headbutt you while you're on the ground. You like them apples? Gotta get the timing. Oops. Did not do what I needed to do. Press the wrong button at the wrong time. You'll dodge.
Look at you.
I'm missing my arms. What do you want? That's what I want right now. Yeah! Knock it off. Knock that. Zora's Wrath. Yay! Sure. Now they aren't, but just keep me going. What interfere with what?
Things have changed.
Okay. Things have changed. I could change.
How would you the fallen know?
More than you! I'll kill you!
There, I got you off your feet. I will kick you while you're down. Ow. See, but I am getting some kicks on you. And a headbutt. Ow, that kinda hurt. It's a knee flying. Like my boot to your face? To your face. knock you off your feet. There we go. This time I will burst. Oh, that didn't work. He dodged. I will continue to kick you. Ow. Alright. Nah, this is gonna be take longer than I thought it would. This time you won't miss. I won't miss, I mean.
You are only doing your part.
Nah, that's what you think. Ow.
Enough.
No, never.
Salvation to Gaia.
Really? It doesn't look like you are.
No. As priestess, Mithra has dedicated herself to the salvation of our world.
By you lying to her.
What did you say?
You lied to her.
Proud of Mithra's suffering.
Yes, and I will say it again.
Oh, so you're using her.
Is devoted to the cause in order to save the world.
Sure.
Who do you think you are?
God.
Oh, destroyed one before. Yeah, you didn't see this coming. And I'll crack that mask off your face. I guess I didn't crack it, more like it knocked it, just completely knocked it off. Huh. I got a decent hit on you, didn't I?
You are as ugly as ever.
As is your temper.
Yeah, well, I guess I have something.
Before the cause.
Just meaning that.
Sure, that's what you think. That's what you think.
Do not return again.
Really? Going back through that again? How many times am I gonna die? Before this is over.
Witness the salvation of the world from the depths of Naraka.
Yeah. Interesting. That is interesting. Is that it? Huh. Yes, that's game. Are they short? Or did I do something wrong? Or is this like just the intro? Okay. Part 1, suffering end. Like, wait a minute, dude, that was a short game. A-S! Oh, I was hoping for another S. It'd be ass. Extra. Well, it looks like we got time for one more. Save successful. Continue on. Confessions of a Mask. In Priestess Chambers, won't be the second time we've taken your father from you, won't it? When it's all over, you have the right to take my life, and I'll accept that gladly, but for now, you'll have to wait. This world, it's the only way. We need your power. The world needs it. Ritra consistently unleashes Goma upon the world, and if we don't have the mantra to fight against him, there would be no hope for civilization, no power to amplify mantra. The sword and shield cannot salvage Gaia without you. Asura, why do you choose not to listen to reason? Asura powers assassins to the cause. Once we defeat Mithra and Mithra, then the world will be saved. Stubborn fool. Later. So 1,700 years
in
later
one
after...
Slash, Yasha mercilessly splits Asura in two. Asura finds himself back in Naraka, burning with more rage than ever. But
yes.
For now, his only option is to follow the light.
That it is. A father's duty. Follow the light. Need to follow the light. Go on to the next episode. Part 1, Rebirth. Part 2, Rebirth. And, we'll go back here again. Nice. Excellent.
We meet again!
That we do.
So, what now?
I continue on.
A demigod just as they are, you know.
Yeah.
Except their actions. Perhaps you should let go and allow your soul to become one with Gaia again.
No. Oops. I wasn't paying attention. Yes.
This is exactly why your soul will never belong to the Goma nor the Seven Deities.
Excellent.
There is a great power hidden in you, one I have been looking for.
Yeah. Well, that happens.
So, Deus is to bring salvation to Gaia.
That's what he's trying to do.
But it seems he cannot do it without your daughter's power.
That is true.
Mithra.
Now, remember why you are here in the first place. It will spur you on, my boy.
I will.
Fuel the fire.
That it will. Goma to purify Goma. That's why I'm here. Punching Fists of Fury. Knock you all back. Ah, got the timing off. Timing is off. Fists of Rage equal. Oh, Ichiko. She would burst against me. Oh, there we go. Ichiko. I like my Ichiko. I want to ride my Ichiko. Oh, there we go. Giant elephant Goma. There we go. It's always wrath. Yay. And get to go against an elephant Goma. Ow. There we go, I just do that. So knock him back. Ah, there we go. I will get closer to you to punch you in the face. Ow. How to get that timing down. Gotta get the timing down. I will shoot you in the face. Go. Shoot you in the leg and in the trunk. Just gotta jump when the time is right. Just gotta jump when the time is right. And just do that. To punch you in the face. There you go, get more, use that rageaholism to my favor. Rageaholism is my favorite against Goma. Go again. Can't catch me, I'm a gingerbread man. Ow. You can't hit me with that. Ooh, I almost have burst power. I guess I could go up and burst on your butt. Great. Break your tusk. Break your shit. Break your shit. Now what you gonna do, huh? Huh? What you gonna do now? Wave your ears at me? Wave your ears at me like that? I was not expecting that. I will kick you in the face. How does that work? Does that sound like a good plan? Ow. Maybe a good idea not to land where his trunk fell. That might be a good idea. Oh, okay. I'm seeing it. I'm not taking those opportunities, but I see it. There we go. Missed the opportunity right there, Punch you in the trunk. I'll uppercut you in the trunk. Alright. There we go, got that. Ow. What you gonna do? Alright, so, ow. Let's see if, can I get, I did. Enough time. Alright. Thank you. There you go. Finally got it. Alright, that was good. In fact, he's gonna charge it or do something like a sweeping motion. Pain is universal. This got close enough to actually do it. Alright. Ow. Yes, you do that again. You do that. This time I'm prepared in what you're gonna do. Or maybe not. Or do something else. And burst in your face. Sudden throw you into the air with the greatest of ease. Seriously, you're gonna impede my fight? Thanks a lot. Oh yeah. Ah, you. Why would you do that? Ow.
Control yourself.
Okay, this is a flashback.
Immersing oneself in battle like that. Well done, Asura.
Why, thank you.
Now that you have something to protect, why are you so full of rage?
Because that's how I fight.
That is exactly why.
Exactly.
Something to protect? Nonsense! The only reason one needs to fight is the fight itself!
That is so like you, Master. We have cleared this area of Goma. Let us return to Shinkoku.
Right.
Let us went off. Oh, okay, there's quite a few elephants there. Alright then. It's more cutscenes.
Mithra. Your father has returned.
Yay.
Welcome home, dear.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Yay, cutscenes. He's remembering.
So, that is what he must protect?
Yes, though you may not understand why.
At least he has a reason to fight, unlike you. Well, he has something to protect.
Durga.
Brother.
He almost looks scared of her.
He just doesn't know what to do when she starts crying.
Then he should pacify her.
Him?
Move.
Not bad, Asura. That uncontrollable rage of yours suits you well.
It does, doesn't it?
See what I mean?
Yeah.
Asura, join us. Should we work together, we could more effectively exterminate the Goma.
Test me.
You are aware Mithra is the only suitable vessel to become priestess. Raise her with care. Incompetent as you may be.
Yeah, I see. You wouldn't play along.
Well, you certainly are incompetent. I wager that is one of your more charming features.
It is, isn't it?
At least we know now the source of the flame that burns in your soul.
We do, don't we?
You!
Stop.
Burn with a fire deep within. I see.
Crying? What do you mean? I'm not crying.
Resume good? Oh, controller died. Or disconnected. For some reason, resume game. Not you. Oh. Couldn't figure out how to keep her... daughter from crying. Okay. What to do to keep her from to calm her down?
Guardian Generals is no match for his own daughter, is he?
No, he's not.
She's so small.
Do you know what I think?
What?
I believe that you only wish the best for our daughter.
You think? And you may be right. Rage bursting up that column with rage. Comes from deep within. Running up it. Protecting his daughter. That's what it is. Another flashback? Interesting.
Shala Atulamah.
Flower McFlower. Ah. I see. So it was in stone at one time. Interesting. Is in stone now? I don't know. C. S. B. CSB! Total ranking of B. Alright. Alright, extras. Okay, extras. Alright, well, looks like it's all the time we have for this live stream. I'm gonna be putting this up on my YouTube channel, The Village and Introverts. So if you like what you saw, you can go over there and like and subscribe, make a comment or two. See you in the next part. Later.